son. Take a couple notes, you're gonna need 'em. Cause when I get my freak on, you're obsolete, punk. In battlefield, sniping is an occupation. I snipe at fates like I was Tyler Sagan. Cause I get a lot of points and score goals with the ladies. I don't touch card, cause poop is something I don't play with.
Speaking of poopy, you better grab an umbrella. Cause I'm about to take a dump on you in battlefield, fella. Yeah, I'm known around these parts as the king of COD. From the beginning all the way to Modern Warfare 3. I pull the trigger, pop shots, nothing but headshots. Battlefield is still sitting alone in a sealed box. I don't play with the dice, I get incredible. Bored. I've everything I need, thank you, Infinity Ward.
B to the F, C to the D. Battlefield, Russ and Modern Warfare 3. It's not a rap battle, it's a sniper. Stick through the trenches or your head is going right off.
B to the F, C to the D. Battlefield versus Modern Warfare 3. Dice Studios or Infinity Ward. You gotta pick a side, who you fighting for?
It's not an arcade game, it's an FPS. Infinity Ward missed that memo again, I guess. I bet right now they're making COD Mod 4. And it's the same freaking game as all the others before. Bullet drop, headshots, one shot kills. These are just a couple reasons why Battlefield's ill. I'm the kind of gamer who pays his Microsoft bills. And I never rage quit, cause I'm totally chill.
My sniper is gold plated, my enemies hate it. I won an Oscar for my skills and kill cam entertaining. Thank you, thank you, you're all incredibly kind. I wanna thank God and all these nudes that kept dying. You wanna see a trick shot? Cover my eyes. I pull across, snap, no scope, boom, surprise. Try to do that in Battlefield, you won't have any luck. You said yourself it was ill, you should've said that it sucks.
B to the F, C to the D. Battlefield versus Modern Warfare 3. It's not a rap battle, it's a sniper. Stick through the trenches or your head is going right off.
B to the F, C to the D. Battlefield versus Modern Warfare 3. Dice Studios or Infinity Ward. You gotta pick a side, who you fighting for?
I swear to God, I'm not misogynistic. But if COD were a woman, it'd belong in the kitchen. It's unrealistic, perfect for little bitches. Like a cage match between Snooki and Hillary Clinton. Quick scopes, no scopes. It's all about the luck. You don't get one cause you're good, you get one cause you suck. If you dash up on our servers, you should be prepared to duck. Because unlike COD, this battlefield's rough.
Now I'm a fan in the sandwiches, peanut butter and jelly. And since it's speaking of jelly, are you jealous of me? We broke records, we smashed them in 2011. While you were overrated height, we were close to perfection. I think the public is spoke, battlefield is a joke. I shoved my Baron 50 cal right out inside of your throat. But not too far inside your mouth, cause I don't want you to choke. After all, I think you do that well enough on your own.
B to the F, C to the D. Battlefield versus Modern Warfare 3. It's not a rap battle, it's a sniper. Stick through the trenches or your head is going right off.
B to the F, C to the D. Battlefield versus Modern Warfare 3. Dice Studios or Infinity Ward. You gotta pick a side, who you fighting for?